Welcome back to the channel, guys. We're the Wolfsman Gaming, and we're back in with a brand new video and a brand new walkthrough series here on the channel. And that is The Lord of the Rings, War in the North. Played, recorded on the Xbox 360. So let's do this. So we've got Thalin, the champion of Erebor. Or we've got Andriel, which is the Lord Master of Rivendell. Or we've got Uradon. Irodon, which is a Dunedain Ranger. I did play this game quite a lot on the 360 years ago. But, yeah. Here we are, back at it. It's a really good game. And I was always Ordon, the Dunedain Ranger, because he's the best one out of all three. So, we're gonna be Ordon again. So let's do this. Launch. And this game is indeed co-op. So, let's do this. The Lord of the Rings, War in the North. Gain experience to level up, then spend the points you gain to improve your skills and abilities. But yeah, this game is a RPG story-based Middle-earth game. It's actually really good.
Of the Great War of the Ring, many songs have been sung and many tales told. The names of heroes like Gandalf the Grey, Aragorn the King, and Frodo the Ringbearer are greatly revered, and rightly so. Yet Sauron's grasp stretched much further than the lands of Gondor and Rohan alone, and his forces might have done great evil in the north of Middle-earth, had a handful of heroes not stood in his path. Their stories, too, deserve to be told. Pay heed now to one such tale, which begins here in the town of Bree, just a few short days before Frodo arrived on his quest.
Aragorn.
Eredon. Well met. And in company with Andriel of Rivendell and Thalin of Erebor. An unlikely trio to find walking through the doors of the Prancing Pony. You were at Sarn Ford last I knew. Do you bear news from Har-Ballad?
Yes. Grim news.
I feared it would be so. Quickly, tell me what has happened, but keep your voices low. There are unfriendly ears, even here in Bree.
3 days passed. The guard at Sarn Ford was attacked by 9 Black Riders.
Stand fast, Rangers!
We were overwhelmed, and the enemy passed into the Shire.
This is worse than I imagined. I know these riders. It is from Mordor they come. Our folk had not but to stand against the 9 together. How bad were our losses?
Very bad. We tried to resist them, but they were surrounded by an aura of unnatural dread.
There is more you should know. After the rout, one of the Black Riders met with an ally, a man of great malice and power.
Stirred up the orcs of the mountains. Even now, I have a force gathering amid the ruins of Old Fornost.
Return at once and prepare your forces. We will have need of them soon.
My orcs will be ready. These lands have known peace for too long. They will soon feel the Dark Lord's wrath.
If this Agendar has a force at foremost, then our position grows all the more desperate.
But why all this force against the peaceful halflings? It can't be the enemy sees them as a threat.
I will say this much. There is a Hobbit of the Shire who should be coming this way with a great burden. If it falls into the hands of the enemy, it will mean doom for us all. Now this Hobbit is adrift on the road with enemies all around. I must find him before they do. And I need you to help me keep him safe.
You are my chieftain. I will gladly do whatever you command.
I'm a part of this now as well.
Then we three are of one mind. How can we aid you?
We must reduce the threat from the enemies gathered at Fornost. Travel there and do whatever you can to keep the enemy's eye turned towards you and away from the Shire.
Perhaps we will have help in this task. Elladan and Elro here were in the north when last I heard. Any gathering of the enemy is certain to attract their attention.
Good. You could find no better allies than the sons of Elrond, half-elven.
I hope we meet. But with or without help, the enemy will be kept busy. We'll make sure of that.
Aragorn.
I have a few questions, if I may, Aragorn.
Shh. Here in Bree, there is no Aragorn. Only Strider the Ranger.
I don't understand why you hide your name. Surely it is a name to be proud of.
The Dark Lord in Mordor would not be pleased to know that Isildur's heir still lives. The time is not right for Aragorn, son of Arathorn, to stand revealed to the world. For now, I am simply Strider.
Yes, Strider it is. But what will you do now?
I will continue the search for the Hobbit I spoke of. I've already scoured the road between here and the Shire, but found no trace of him. I fear he may have left the road, perhaps to escape pursuit. My hope now is that he will make his way here to Bree, the only safe haven for many miles. But if he does not appear soon, I will take to the road again in search of him. Should the enemy at Fornos join in the hunt, well, you understand just how grim our chances will become. I need you to prevent that. Go to Fornost. Take the fight.
We will do all we can. Farewell.
Okay.
Bree is a pleasant enough place, but the people here mistrust my kind.
You've sprung some river to busted a blade out there roaming about the wild, and you need old Elmin to make it right again.
Something tells me you're not in the market for a rake or shovel.
Proceed to Fornost.
Your current level is shown on your level on your character's portrait. An arrow appears above it if you have skill points to spend. You can customize your appearance at the mirrors located in town. I actually did not know that. Throughout all the time I spent on this game, I never knew you could change the appearance of your character.
This is Fornost, yet I see no sign of the enemy.
These ruins could hide a large army. We might even now be under the gaze of unfriendly eyes.
Well, we came to provide a distraction for Aragorn, and what better way to do that than walking in the front door? Let's be about
it. Creatures!
You
face of Dunedain now!
Brutal kill. Final blow. Brutal bit. Final blow. Proceed. Archers.
Before death claims him!
Come now, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
Thanks, my friend. I am in your debt.
No use to me. Okay, leveled up.
Thank you.
unhurt.
These ruins are not sound.
We must find a way out of these pits. These goblins are small, but deadly all the same.
To battle!
Need of you.
Sorry to put you to all that fuss, my friend.
Be making those cries.
Thank you.
I definitely need to upgrade my health somehow, man. Eagle is free. Fallen. Bye-bye.
I thank you, friends. Without your timely arrival, my death would have been slow, but certain.
No need for thanks. We are happy to cheat the goblins of their sport. But who are you?
I am called Belaram. My home is in the Misty Mountains, and I serve Gwaihir, Lord of Eagles. Who is it I have to thank for my rescue?
I am Eridan, one of the Dunedain of the North. And my companions are Andriel and Farin.
Then I am indebted to you, Eridan of the Dunedain, and to your friends.
What brought you here to Fornost?
I often range far across the lands of the North, gathering news for Gwaihir, my lord. When I saw activity here in long-abandoned Fornost, I grew curious and flew lower to investigate.
How did the goblins manage to capture you?
I was careless, and the goblins were well prepared. They used war machines to fire bolts that exploded around me. I was stunned and fell from the sky. When I came to my senses, I was bound and helpless, even as you found.
Did you see any sign of the one who leads this force?
I saw a tall man, heavily armored. The goblins obeyed his commands. Who he is, I cannot say, but he had an aura of menace, like one tainted by the shadow.
Agendar, it must be.
You know this man?
He is a servant of the Dark Lord. We must find him and destroy him if we are able.
I will assist you, but it will be perilous. The enemy has positioned war machines upon the inner wall. They limit my ability to fly freely.
If we could reach the top of the wall, we might be able to destroy the machines.
Beyond those doors, you will find a passage and stairs leading up to the wall.
The machines are certain to be heavily guarded. We have little chance of surprising the goblins with but one way to approach.
I will take to the air and draw their fire. If we are fortunate, that will allow you to gain the top of the wall unobserved.
We cannot let you make a target of yourself.
I am better prepared now. They will not find it so easy to bring me down a second time.
Very well. Let's go.
I don't want Belamore, or whatever his name is, to get hurt again. It wasn't easy to rescue him first time. Okay. We shall do this. Two-handed sword, one-handed sword. Okay, so. I may as well buy that whilst I'm here, and buy that whilst I'm here as well. And then, what I can do is equip that and equip that. Sell that and sell that. Let's do this.
The top of the wall. Now to find and destroy the war machine.
And quickly, Belarom is in danger.
Machine that still needs to go.
Good time to call on Belarom.
Where are we?
Dunedain now!
Balorm.
The wall is clear. Well done. I am free to fly unhindered. But there are others fighting in the city. They may need our help.
Could it be Elrond's sons?
I cannot say. But they move with stealth, and they leave a trail of slain enemies in their wake.
That sounds like Eladan and Elro here on both accounts.
They are likely heading for the Citadel, just as we are.
Then let's push on. Maybe we'll meet up with them.
I will shadow your movements from above. In open ground, I can strike against our foes. Call on me when the need is great.
Thank you, Belor. We appreciate your help. I like Dual Wield, so... I do like to Dual Wield.
This gate.
Let's go. Dual wielding is definitely the way to go. But I need to get better at blocking. That's for sure. was over there. Look at that. Look at that awesome chest. And to think we could have actually missed out on this. And look at this, another chest. Okay, that's a hammer for Fallon. That's a ring. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, and we also did get a... an item. Plus 55 health. Well, I know where I'm going to put that. And 35 armor. Ugh, don't have any armor slots though. Only weapon slots. That sucks. Okay, time to move on. Wait, actually no. There's another secret right here.
I recognize these signs. A ranger has left a hidden cache here.
Interesting. That's two secrets, Founder. Let's move on. Proceed. Oh, fuck.
Over there, a mounted crossbow.
Belenor. Belom, I mean.
On your guard, there are yet more of them.
Oh.
This should prove useful.
Got myself a new bow. Guys, staff. Oh my god, man. Oof. Nothing special about it. Proceed.
Appreciated, friend.
patrol and combat. That is no small feat, friends. It would appear that we are on the same side. Perhaps we could be of assistance to each other. Allow us to offer a hand.
We missed out on one secret in that level. That sucked.
Is that you?
Well met, my friends. We were told we might find you here. I am truly glad to see you. Allow me to introduce my companions. Eridan of the Dunedain and Farin of Erebor. I present to you Eladan and Elrohir, the sons of Elrond Half-Elven.
It is a pleasure to make the acquaintance of such skilled and courageous warriors. Was it the three of you then who freed the Great Eagle?
Ah, so you know about him, do you?
We were spying on the goblins from outside the city when we saw him captured. We made our way into the ruins thinking to rescue him, but it seems you three arrived first.
Yes, Belaram is his name.
That was well done. But what brings you to Fornost?
We were with the guard at Sarn Ford when we were attacked by black riders out of Mordor.
We brought word to Aragorn in Bree, and it was he who sent us here.
That is grim news. But I fail to see why Aragorn chose to send you to Fornost.
The Black Riders are in league with a man called Agendower. It is he who commands this force.
I begin to understand. Aragorn wishes you to distract Agendower.
Yes, that is our mission.
But now that we have joined forces, we can do more than distract him. Let us cut the head from this serpent of Sauron.
Agreed. But first, we must find him.
He is certain to be in the citadel at the heart of the city. We must attempt to make our way there. No easy task amid these crumbling ruins. And a host of orcs and goblins will seek to bar our way. If we are separated, press on toward the citadel. There we will regroup for our final attack.
Very well. Let us begin.
Follow us! Stay close to us! They have a mounted crossbow! Take cover! We will take care of the machine!
Put you to that bother, my friend.
Thank you.
routes and pathways. We will search. Wait, while you three try another route, we will meet at the Citadel.
We must pass that gate.
Final blow.
So enamored of the darkness that they would willingly destroy themselves.
This should prove useful.
This is troubling.
birthday, buddy.
Finished. enemy beware!
Up here, friends!
One moment. We will open the gate for you.
You may pass now. Press on. We'll meet you further.
Enemy archers! On the high ground!
There must be a lever that opens this gate. There must be a lever that opens this gate. There's a lever here.
Shit. reply to him.
Between two gates.
We can turn their own weapon against them.
They're coming right for us. Cut them down. Let us stand and fight together. Now!
Attack from all sides!
Someone man that mounted crossbow!
Whew.
Righty then. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn that notification bell on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfgang Gaming, signing off.